Did you know in Blade, actor Donal Logue, who plays Quinn, injured his jaw in a motorcycle accident years earlier and dislocated it again during the hospital scene? As he was being rushed to the hospital, his makeup was far too convincing that he tricked the entire staff into thinking that he was a real burn victim.